Welcome back to part four of the legendary journeys of me trying to get through Elden Ring. So, what is the plan? What is the plan, you ask? And today is to get leveled up a little bit more. We're apparently super underleveled for this boss we're fighting here. But just for kicks, I want to go fight him again real quick. Just once. I want to fight him with this summoning dude. Yeah, I want to summon this guy. Summoning cooperator. Okay. Does he follow me? I don't know. We're gonna find out. I just wanted to see how this was like. He is here with me. He's coming in. Oh shit. Forgot how to play. Hold on. Okay. Need a roll. Oh. Okay. Going after my boy. Oh, okay. Good, that was a good dodge. Getting roasted, bro. Oh. Shit. Rolled into it again. Oh, am I dead? Oh yeah, I am dead. Okay. Nice little warm up. But we're gonna go and get some more levels. We shall do that. Going to do that. So I guess I don't know if I want to use him or what, but okay. So we're gonna go ahead and collect some more runes. Creep up on this guy. Oh shit. Oh wow, I'm out of touch here. These guys should be easy peasy, honestly. Gonna have to use. Oh, nice. We got a lot of work to do here. I want to get the guy with the big shield because I don't like him. Too shieldy. Ooh. Oh, wrong dude. Easy. Get which one has the horn. It's not him. Oh, wow. Ooh, he killed me. Wow. Okay. Good hit. 888 already. Wow. Okay. So I gotta remember, I gotta remember that. Okay, gotta remember, big two-hander swords. They don't get messed up. And there's no stagger effect with them. Alright, just keep good practice. Damn, dude. Do I jump again? What the fuck? That's not what I want to do. How do I jump? There we go. Goodness, man, doing terrible. It dropped something. Dagger. Cap. Oh, he dropped a bunch of stuff. Alright. Here him. Alright, we gotta do this a lot more smoother here. Got a big shield there. Wonder if that's or if that's better than my dinky ass shield. Inventory shield. Heck. There you go. That was weird. Looks like this is a lot better. Give me attack power. That's weird. A heavy load. Oh my God, look at that. Let's just try it. God, it's so heavy. I don't think I wanted that. I don't want to roll like that. Let's yeah. Get that out of there, man. A little bit too much. So, but I roll here, right? Hold on. Jump, heavy attack. Okay. Okay. Get these guys down here. This guy's like the stagger, dude. Just kind of chilling here. Not sure how far they pat. They don't pat very far. Goodness. Ah, you got me. Okay. In the hang of it. Kill these wolves up here. Oh, come on. Okay, get a lock on one of these boys. Shit. Ooh. Okay. Bro, these wolves, man, it's so annoying. I know one of them drops something. Here we go. Some bones. Alright, let's continue our journey here. Backwards. I probably should explore over here, maybe. See what's good. Here and stuff here. They're like little kangaroo rabbits. It's a beautiful landscape, really is. Still not sure what they do. Bunch of animals here. Deer, eagles, jellyfish up there. Drifter. They can't climb. I don't know if these guys are friendly. Where the heck I am, to be honest. Come, gentlemen. Are these guys friendly? Look like they're friendly and not attacking me. Bunch of gravestones here. Try beating to a pulp. What? Bug. Oh shit. Skeletons. What that is. Oh shit. Looks like they're rezzing. Oh shit. Okay. I had to like double attack him, I guess, to kill him. Oh, damn, dude. Okay, so you gotta like finish him off. Okay, no problem. Checking things out. Nothing crazy. Nothing super out of the ordinary. Just a bunch of skeletons. Owl here. I have almost 2,000 runes. Might go back and level up a little bit. Some red ones here. The red ones, bad. Yeah, I guess they don't like me. Oh shit, they're all red now. What the fuck? You guys are aggressive now. Oh. Oh, come on. Keep attacking. Why I'm kind of freezing like this. Never happened before. Let's see here real quick. Pretty sure I saved my settings here. What? My stream's not lagging. Look like it. Keep on going. We're back to the path here. It might be a good time to use our runes, I think. Yeah, my stream looks good. Alright, so we want to level up. Let's level up. Our strength to 20. I think that's good. Hit level 13. All right, that's all we can do. All right, let's and explore over here. I explored over there, didn't find really anything. Picked up some mushrooms. Oh, here's our another tree giant friend. Like there's, and this is another. What is it? Strength, not crystal tier. Keys and stuff. He's pissed. Practice on this guy real quick. Shit, why did they do that? That was super dumb. That was super dumb. Ah, come on. Wow, he's rocking it, bro. My roll it. Ooh. Desperate, bro. I don't have any more potions left. Shit. Got him. Wow. Okay, well, that was fun. Okay, so what did I actually get? So what did I get? Equipment. Now I got like some sort of like coin thing. But what was that? Check the inventory. I don't know. My coins. Okay, so this is what I got. A strength not crystal tier, which is temporarily boost strength and mix physic. Okay, don't know how to hold it. Hold on. Maybe it's a thing you can equip through here, maybe? Look like it. Do not know. Okay. Well, until we figure it out along the line, maybe somebody come in and graciously tell us. I have no idea what that does. Just keep going here. A lot of things going on here. Wicked sword ahead. Shit, dude. Alright, looks like we got an enemy. Beta by. Oh wow, okay. Okay. Ooh, fire. Interesting. Okay. I can live with that. Go, we can go back and play. Feel like it's doable here. Get bats. Oh shit, okay. Well, that sucks. Now I know I can't survive jumping off cliffs. Got it. Makes sense. Let's not go this way. This way leads us to higher points. We don't want to go. Go down the low area here. Giant should be somewhere nearby, maybe. I lost. That. Alright, so we discovered this. This is cool. What's up, dude?
Seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like... Let me ask you something. Does your faith in the guidance of Grey despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
Yeah, my faith holds firm, bruh.
Yes, you're a Tarnished through... Takes me back. That's a quality. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too.
Okay. What kind of skills? So he just kind of offers skills here. We got Warcry. Spinning slash endure. Interesting. A kick, stamp, uppercut. That's neat. Hailing thrust, quick step, storm blade, ash of war parry. No skill. There's a skill pod, no skill. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Quick step. What does this do? What's it do, though, bro? Oh.
There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle. A fine tale, all told of that's how I fell in love
with. Okay,
all
right.
Meaning even to
dipping.
Floating your boat, eh? Well, there's no rush.
Knowledge, yeah, I mean, I'll think about it, dude. You know, think about it. I wanted to, like, beat on this dude. I don't... Okay, I'm not going over there. I want to go back to the raider dude. I don't know where he is. Here maybe? What happened? Like, where did I... Okay, there's the... There's two giants. There's a lot of giants now. Okay. Where did I come from? Like, what happened? Like, I fell somewhere around here. I don't know. Guy's looking for trouble. I feel like I'm in like a different area. So strange. Okay, so this is where I was coming from. I fought that guy. Then I went around this way. I feel like I went down here maybe. Tell me to go this way for my runes. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not that concerned about it, you know. I kind of want to fight this guy again. That's what I want to do. So don't get caught with that. Got it. Shit. Wonder how close this is. Dying? Dude, no. Jeez. Oh, he's almost dead now. Probably pissed. He's dead now. Cool. That's something. Let me quickly check what I actually got. Sort of like hammer or something. So enhances stamina, reducing attacks against blockers. Okay. I can only equip one talisman. Okay. I kind of want that one. Enhances stamina, reducing attacks against blockers. I'm going to go with that one, actually. What did we win here? Use dual sphere to write a red summon sign. Competitive multiplayer will begin once you have been summoned. Okay. Well, what's in here? Coliseum. Okay. All right. Well, I mean, I really don't want to. I really don't want to enter Coliseum combat. Like, I just want to get more items and stuff. Okay, so let's explore a little bit more. Is all these fruits? I wonder if I can actually eat them. Let's see what this guy's all about. Fire arrow. Okay. Yikes. Like if we're rolling in. Got him, bitch. Worth quite a bit. Ooh. Got this. Got a helm. Oh shit, his buddy's there. I want to check out that. Is he actually pissed his buddy died? He is. Wow, okay. Fair to say, bud. You're next. Oh, nice. Oh, give me some trousers. Okay. All right, well, let's see if these are actually an upgrade or not. About to find out. We can go into equipment. Go into here. Looks like the blue is better. Watch is better here. But there's a little cooler. Pierce lightning. I don't know. I think I'm gonna hold off on that. What about these here? These are all worse. This is worse. Okay. Alright. I'll just hold off on that. Maybe I'll sell that shit. I probably thought for sure they're gonna give me something good. Give me something spicy. It's not. One of those thingies. Take one of those. Give me that. Give me that. Get it? Yeah, it did. Always got to pick up those skulls there. All right. Another skull. I don't think that's. It's not. Not a glowy one. Alright, so I think I'm going to clear up to there and we're going to fight the boss again. That's what I want to do. Oh, absolutely disgusting. Okay. Okay. That. Oh. We're gonna run up. I really don't want to get pestered by the catapult. Shit. Stupidity here. There we go. Ooh, I finally got a freaking coat. Perfect. Definitely use that. I have nothing on here. But the equipment, just stuff a coat. Perfect. That's great. That's awesome. I look like a real soldier. Fucking heavy as fuck. How am I so heavy? Let's figure out, can I equip? Okay, can I equip? Can I get rid of an equipment? Can I get rid of the, get rid of this? Okay, I think I can. I think that got rid of it. I still. Let's just see what happens. I'll summon this guy. See if he'll come with me. If we summon him in here. No, he's not here. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, there he is. Okay. Dude, did not see that coming. That's my bad. Okay. He gone. Okay. Is there another one? Oh no. Okay, that's straight. I didn't know I can summon another guy. Okay. Oh, wow. I didn't see him switch. Okay. That's funny. Whoopsies. Okay, so I can summon That's interesting. That's really interesting, actually. Ooh, I don't want to be all the way here. But what gives? Where am I? Well, that's what I want to do. So, let's go to the map. We want to go over here. Why didn't it just save? It's so weird. Go this way. I want to go that way. I'm not feeling all this weight though. Kind of getting uneasy with this weight. I don't know, I don't like that, man. Let me get rid of the. The quicker. I feel like if I summon both. Be bad move. Jesus Christ. Okay, so I can summon my jellyfish if I want. Oh shit. I can summon two people at the same time. Oh shit. Dude, he... Gotta get used to dodging that better, man. Okay. A little bit of a strategy here. Let's try summoning both of them at once here. Boy never came in. Ugh. Oh, wow, dude. Dominated me. Okay, so I can't summon right away or I won't get my guy, I guess. Let's see what this is gonna be like here. Oh shit. Damn, he is so mad. Okay, we're good. We're okay. Oh, come on. No way. Why doesn't he jump off? Oh, shit. This is the lowest I've gotten him, so that's good. I figure out his patterns here. Just my get up time is so fucking slow. Man, I still have half the fight to go with him, man. Yeah, I do need that. Let me see here. Why, I hate being so slow, though. It sucks. Dude, I died. What the f- so fucking slow. I don't like that, man. Sure, I take less damage, but I'm still getting comboed. Couple more attempts on this guy. Maybe I'll try a different like skill or something. I don't know why I did that. Equipment. Go check out my. I have stomp for that. How do I? Wild strikes. Usable on axes and hammers, as well as cursed swords and great swords. Of course, I don't have those things, right? I have a straight sword. Whatever. Okay, so I can't use any of that. I don't know. Let's just keep trying it out here. Smart. Oh. Too early again, dude. Of course you died. Alright, getting better with that. Oh, he's still alive. Let me get the fuck out of here. Oh, damn. Oh, fuck, dude. It took my eyes off the prize for a whole minute. Damn, dude. God damn. I wonder if the wolves would do any better. Oh my god, dude. Count the wolves real quick. See what they do. Oh my god. You're after me, boy. God, dude. Okay, so the wolves were a little bit more just getting AoE'd to hell. Figure it out, gotta figure it out. Damn, dude. Oh, shit. Furthest I've gotten him down. Furthest I've gotten him down. Alright, jellyfish is down. Jellyfish is still alive. Okay, I got that timing down pretty well now. Goodness, dude. All right, just me and him now. Got one more potion left. I really can't screw up. Oh my god, dude. God, he's so close. Wait, this is my best attempt right here. Oh, ah, man. Oh. God, he's so close to death. I feel like summons at the right time possibly do it. Dude, I keep rolling into that. Killing me. Okay. Let's keep going. It's all good. I feel like I can kill him. I really do feel like I can kill him. Oh, dude, it throws me off so much. Thank you. Oh, damn, dude. How long does this stupid summoning take? So freaking annoying. Oh, damn. Oh, God, get out of here. Oh, shit. I cannot fight him over here. Oh damn, I pressed the wrong fucking button. Dude. The wrong button, bro. So bullshit, I hate that move. These foolish ambitions to rest. Run right into that one. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. I believe. Goodness. Damn it. What's my guy doing? Anything? Whoa, Lord, what the fuck, bro? Man, he's so pissed off at me, dude. Couldn't even see. Oh, that was a shitty attempt. At least I'm consistently gaining him halfway now. I have a sort of a plan of action there. Come on, baby. Shit. Thank goodness this guy jumps around like no tomorrow. He's jumpy, he's jumpy. He's like, what's going on, man? Goodness. Okay, just me and you. That was a shitty summon attempt. Okay. Man. Let's get better. Let's get better. Okay. That was terrible. I shake off this rust here, man. Damn it, dude. Thank you. Dude, how did that not hit? Goodness. Ah. Ah. Oh. All right. Damn, I have nothing left. My best attempt, though, believe it or not. I work on just dodging him and shit. Gosh. Oh, wow, dude. So close, so close, man. I feel like I can get him tonight. I just... God, come on. Got this, we got this. Be smart, be smart. Dude, I don't understand. I dodged that, bro. Fuck, double? Thank you. My god, dude. I wish I can, like, get some time alone with this guy. Getting good, getting good. Good attempt. Shit. Another one. Come on, baby. We're looking good, we're looking good. We're looking good here. Shit. Let's go, come on, come on, come on, let's go. No, 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 no. Got him, let's go. All right. Sheesh. Wow, dude, I just got a crap load of luck right there. Wow, okay. Damn. Victory, baby. Wow, so I did that. It was level 13. Did that level 13. Not bad. 13, wretch. Damn, dude. Get this real quick. Discover this, baby. All right. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Good game, brother. Double summoned. Ridiculous, man. Wow, okay. We did it. We killed it. Just gangbanged him. A good summon placement there. We just kind of just destroyed him. There. Another grace here. Something's down there. Let's check it out. Necessary item ahead. Oh boy. So many other players. Okay. Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. It's a long way down into the abyss there. Alright, we did a good job. We did a good job. Ready? Really? Over here, anything? Don't feel like I can get back to this spot here. Whoops. Oh, let's just dive right in, right? What time is it? I got 20 more minutes.
Come over here, would you?
What's going on here?
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Yeah, it looks a little rough here.
I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
This guy's fishy. I don't like him, man.
Fair enough. You certainly don't have to trust me. Well, if you must go through the gates, I'll signal them to open. But of course, I'd advise against it.
Never, dude. Alright. Keep going around the corner here. Where are these smithing stones, man? I got a bunch of these guys. Oh shit, did I die? Did not, thank God. Alright, keep on going, keep on going. Really crazy happening here. Guard, actually. Got 9,000. Let me hold on. Got 9,000 here. Let me go. Go spend some shit here. 9,000. Got 15 health here. What else do I need? Endurance? I don't know what the heck the endurance does. Power. Stamina. Mind. Mana. I know I'm gonna need a little bit of that before. Put one in that real quick. This is good. Go with this. All right, now I'm 18. Got a shitload of runes from that boss. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I didn't know that. These guys can do some blowing attacks. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, really? Smoldering butterfly. Time for death, bro. Not yet. Yo, Halo, what's up, dude? How are you? Oh, these guys are. The heck, bro? Weirdos, man. How are you, man? What's going on? Let's backtrack a little bit. You're just chilling? All right. That's fair enough, man. What a room. Yum. Yeah, I'm just playing good old Elden Ring, man. Never played it before, so it's my first playthrough. Shit. Big baddie there. See if I can't sneak up on him. Is he gonna go all around? I just want to do a critical hit on him. Oh, you played this game before, huh? Have you beaten it? He's got a huge axe. Oh, I timed it better than you did, buddy. Hook claws. Okay. Interesting. Oh, you've done a few of them. Okay. I actually picked the wretch first. I didn't know he was the weakest. I finally hit. You just missed me beat the first, like, big bad guy. I was pretty pumped beating him, so. Fuck, dude. Oh my god, did I get. Oh, I just barely lived. Alright. I'm blue. But you put points where you want, though, which isn't too bad. Yeah. That's what I kind of wanted to do, you know? Fuck, what? Can't even see him. You guys are slow. Saint Trina's arrow? Interesting. There's a guy right there. Say hi to him. What'd you start up with? Oh shit, dude. Honestly, didn't even see the guy. See how far he throws. Wait till he throws one more time and we can go. Hit this guy. No. Good luck. You play any other From Software games? You know, I don't. This is my first pickup, Elden Ring. I had to get a game of the year, dude. No brainer. What are you doing? Being dumb. What's going on here? Oh shit. This looks bad. This looks really bad. Okay, great. Shit, dude. There's a lot of blood in here. Shit. I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this.
No!
I can't. I got a target on his ass. Great. All right, see what he does. There's a chest over there. Well, he's got what I got. Can't open it. I'm locked in here. Ah, help! That was not good. Shit, went too early. Damn, okay, okay. First playthrough I did Samurai since I like dex builds. Okay, it's nice. I wanna get the blood step thing. I think that's super cool. Do I gotta do all this shit all over again? Oh, what the fuck happened? Fucker beating me? Yeah, he is. That's what happened. Okay. I pressed both of the wrong buttons. I was trying to get my shield and it didn't happen. Whatever. Okay. So I kind of got to get to the point where I'm not using any of my glass. I can easily beat the guy though, honestly. Alright, found me. Oh! Mushroom. Okay. Oh, I missed him. Embarrassing. Who's in here? Did not check here. Oh, you're an automatic climb. I'm not playing on the keyboard. I'm playing with a controller, actually, believe it or not. Got my Xbox controller here. See it? I'm playing with that. Shit. He's in with the turn around. Don't even bother getting up, boy. Up here. Oh, where that the button prompts. Yeah, I don't know how to change that, honestly. I don't know if you know how to change that. The prompts. What's going on here? Okay, nothing. Okay. You guys want to fight? Whatever. Okay, all right. Oh shit, dude. What's up there? I guess I'm using one of my a war stomp or something. Maybe that'll help. Let's whip past some guys real quick. I want to keep exploring up here if I missed anything. Something. Mushroom. Oh shit. Go up these stairs. See what's up here. Get in here. I want to keep going up. This guy is pretty strong. See what's going on here. Up here. This full lever. All right, whatever. Jump. Raise the jumping, baby. Fire grease. race ahead. That's where I was looking for. Oh, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Yeah, boy. Let's go. Alright, getting further and further into the game here. A lot of blood stains, so you don't like that. The summoning pool is now functional. Okay. Oh shit! What the f- bro? Goodness. Shit, dude. Where did he come from? Oh. Damn, dude. Shit. Okay, the birds are like death birds, man. They might just like bolted blades on their legs. How terrible. Alright, well. I kind of want to get back the treasure chest before I log off. I kind of want to see what's in there. Let's go upstairs one more time, though.
Another one, all skin and bones.
What's going on here?
Worse than a petty squire.
Oh shit, we have to jump. I jump on here and jump. Oh shit. Oh no. I... okay. Whoopsies. I thought I could jump in the middle thing and then. I'm curious what's up there now, though. It sparked my curiosity. Keep going up here. Maybe we can wrap around and go like this. Or maybe not. Maybe, I don't. Beware behind. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good, huh? Oh shit. Can we get on higher ground here at all? Nope. Okay. That guy climbed up. He climbed up some bags, I see. Okay. Okay, we can do that. Can do that. All right. I can go over here. Oh, guess not. Fuck. Gotta be a way over there, man. Try two-handing. See if I can't get a good running start and jump. Yeah, let's go. And daggers. Is there anything that I needed to get over here? Huh. Childhood. Can be a little bit more crafty here. Where is this? Shit. Ah! Let me see if I can't jump on those bags, kill that guy, then kill the rest. Get her pads back. Sure, if he's gonna pat back. Oh, he killed him. A gold rune? Perfect. Likely plump sort. Still alive. Buddy didn't wake up, okay. Sweet. Ooh, these gauntlets look juicy. Let me see if they're any better. As I waste a They're all worse. More weight though. Worse though. How does that make sense? They look better. Oh my goodness. Wow, what a waste. Got a mushroom, a bolt. Okay. I missed something here? More crap. Okay, let's the people are dead end ahead. Okay. So there's nothing going on here. Alright. Are we sure though? What's down there? That's the bird place. We were there before. Okay. Alright. Nothing going on. That's fine. What over here? Let's see what this guy says. Dead end. Try jumping. Behold, turn back. Okay, let's just go over here. Jump. Do some Assassin's Creed stuff. Anything? Maybe? Something in here? Oh, got something here. Dinosaur key. Okay. Beast ahead. It. Oh fuck, dude. Shit. Dead. Almost killed him. Oh man. Well, I think I did a lot today. Beating that guy was huge, honestly. So I think I don't want to beat that guy though. Man. 909. I'd like to go back and see if I can't beat that guy. Go back, try him one more time. I think he's in here. Okay. And path. What are you talking about, dude? Shit! Oh my god, he didn't want me to have that. Oh shit, man. Stamina. Wow, okay. Yeah, he was trapped in there. Okay. Oh, let me grab that. Let me grab the whatever's in there, and then we'll call it a day. We don't have to fight the guy. I just jumped right down. What a boss. All right, let's her swords tell me. Dude, what the fuck, dude? It's just, wow, just getting rocked here. Okay. I'm curious on the hidden path shit, though, what that message said. Thank God there's no durability on these. I'd be looking for repairs all the time. Oh shit. Oh god. Well, let's take a look at what I got actually from that chest. Oh man, but I wanna see if there's a hidden path. Gotta have it. See if there's a hidden path real quick. Shit. Fuck out of here. A death trap in there, man. Come on, dude. Stuck in the door. God, dude. Okay, this guy's just beefy, man. He's beefy, dude. Can't fight him in the dark in that 2x2 room there. Okay, well, I think we discovered what that was. Let's, see what we got here. What was that from the treasure chest? The talisman. Enhances guard counters. I think I'll take that. I have two talismans now. Enhances guard counters. I'll take it. Sure. Alright. I think we're gonna stop here, guys. I appreciate you guys joining me and watching me. I really do. That. So yeah, I will see you guys probably tomorrow. I'll be streaming this tomorrow too. So tune in for part 5 tomorrow. Good night and enjoy the rest of your week. Later.